Oh, wow. Oh, man, this is amazing. Look at this. Waterfall. Here's some more ruins. Hey, what's going on, everybody? That was a jump. All right, well, that didn't turn out how I thought. It was like... Yeah. Anyway, today is update day on Ark. And it was actually... What is it? The update was supposed to come out on Wednesday, the 22nd, at like 2:30 in the morning. And now it is Thursday, the 23rd, at, let's see, 10 o'clock p.m. Mountain Time. So, I mean, it was done a little bit before that. I kept checking it all day. I just made a pike. Bam. 50. 32. 58. Anyway. I kept checking it all day, and it kept saying that it was currently updating to version 243.2. And that was across all official servers. So, like, I couldn't even get on an official server or anything. So, but that was alright because Sir Lucian couldn't update the server right at that moment anyway. So, he was able to do it eventually, and now we're on. So, a few changes in the update that I've noticed right away. Let's see. First, there's supposed to be Redwood Biome. Wow, you're loud. Redwood Biome, which I kind of thought that we might head over there and set up like some sort of community center. I think I want to take my trike with me. I'm kind of scared. Here, come on, trike. Let's just go. Some sort of, like, maybe community treehouse or something. But first of all, I need to get a Tranodon or some sort of flyer to get over there in a timely manner. But I need to do that anyway. I haven't left this place all season. Hey, there's a Dimorphodon. I need to get out of here. I need to go do something outside of this lake area. So I was out here on the trike, and I was gathering some berries. And I saw something back here, this right here. Behind some big rocks and trees and stuff. And when I first saw it, I saw it from over here. And it kind of looked like a foundation with all the plants and trees and stuff in there. So Deathbringer had mentioned to me that he wanted to come and live over here with me. So I thought that maybe he started building something. But then when I started clearing stuff away, I saw that it was like... ruins, and I can't do anything with it. I tried hitting it. Yeah. So then I continued on this way. I kept knocking trees down and collecting berries, and I saw this over here, which I cleared a bunch of trees and stuff out so we could see it better. But there are these ruins, these pillars here. Oh, you know what? There was always flying grass right here. Huh. So wherever... I can't... there was definitely flying grass here before. Anyway, I kind of wonder now if anywhere where there's flying grass, if there's going to be something eventually. But I checked it out. There's nothing you can do with it. It's just here. We got some vines on here. That's a new kind of texture that we've never seen in this game before. And I was looking at it. There's some windows there. And there's these... Oh, why am I stuck? You? Huh. You know what? Can I... No. So then there's these archways here, which are right in my entranceway here. So I think I would want to put my behemoth gate... somewhere close to here. Actually, maybe farther back this way. But anyway, those are just a few things that I saw. These ruins are definitely new. Here, let me get rid of this rock. It looks like we're a little clipped. Let's see if there's anything in here. Oh, yeah. It's like broken off. Anyway. Bam, there's some rubble there. So that's cool. So we need... There's that Dimorphodon again. You just want me to tame you, don't you? Alright, Trike. Alright, I was gonna go this way anyway. Yeah, let's head out this direction. We need to at least get a Pteranodon. Alright, guys. I came out here by the beach. I saw this drop up here, and I thought it was a yellow drop, so I ran up here. And it wasn't down yet, so I found another ruin. Some sort of pillar. Now, these are supposed to hold... Ooh, Pteranodon, I need you. I wish I knew what level it was. Now, the ruins are supposed to be some sort of story to the game. After it's finished, you'll be able to find, like, clues and things to some sort of story, which is going to be really cool. Also, I noticed that snow did not used to cover that mountain or come out anywhere near this far. I don't think it did. Man, it's been so long since I've been out here. I'm very, very, I'm about 90% sure that that snow did not come out this far or come up that mountain. I'm pretty sure. I'll have to go back and look at something. I don't know. Come on, hurry up. But anyway, that's a huge change. I was going to go down that beach over there, look for a Pteranodon. Yeah, no, there's definitely no snow over there. That was beach. That's where I was planning on going. All right, let's see what's in here. Oh, cool. Ramshackle simple pistol. Cool. I can use that. All right, we need to find... Where'd that Pteranodon go? Alright, here we go. I have no idea what level... You know what? I can look. 76! Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Oh, there he is. 76. That's going to be a pretty cool first Pteranodon tame. I wish I knew that other one. I need some crystal. I need a damn spyglass. Come on down here, man. Oh, here he comes. Here he comes. Here he comes, here he comes, here he comes. Three. Yes! Oh, I don't think that last one hit him. Okay, I need meat. I need meat. I think I have meat. Yes! I don't have prime. That's alright. That's alright. We don't need prime. Cool, man. I don't believe it. Where the hell did my trike go? Alright. Cool. Well, I'm going to tame this guy up. And then I'll take him back home. Here. And then I'll take him back home and I'll make a saddle for him. And then we'll take a fly out and check out some of the new stuff from the update. I don't remember what all is in it. I know it was the Redwood biome. Oh! Titanosaurus? I think that's what it was. The super huge, super duper is like a Bronto, but super duper huger. And there was the Chain Bola, which I saw in the arc video that I want to say that they shoot out of ballistas, but I'm not for sure. That's just what it looked like. I'm glad I brought a crap ton of narcotics and everything. Maybe I should head out and look for some prime. Eh, crap. Yeah, maybe. Anyway. What else? What else? What else? There were the changes to the snow biome as well. You know, I can't remember anything else right now off the top of my head. Alright, you guys. While I'm waiting for the Pteranodon, there is a 112 dire bear right here behind this tree, and I don't have any kibble. I don't have any prime. Didn't have the right bow. But I want it. Can I get him? Did it get you? Alright, we're gonna have to make a super run for it. Run, 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 run. Oh, that was risky. Rock? Now. Oh. Packy, where'd you go? There he is, there he is. Come on. Oh, come on. Oh, don't tell me that didn't hit him. That one was high. I saw it go over him. Maybe I'm aiming all high. Here we go. Here we go. Crap. Yeah, yeah? No, 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 no. Come back over here. Where'd you go? Come on. Right here. I'm right here. Hi. Oh, don't come up here. Come on. Oh, yeah. I have a feeling we're going to have to get a lot of headshots. It's a 112. If this is the same one, it already killed me once. Are you running already, or are you just trying to find a way to get to me? Alright, I'm just going to sit here and shoot this guy in the face for a while, and unless something else eventful happens, I'll bring you back in a little bit. I'm just shooting them all in the same eyeball. Alright, I'll be right back. Holy crap. So, the dire bear got stuck, so I ran up behind him and was shooting him in the face. And, he ran away, and I lost him in the woods, and I got back over here, and there's a Dillo attacking my Pteranodon. So, his taming effectiveness is 25%. But, what are you going to do? You know, really, I just want this guy so we can go check out the update, so. Alright, we're going to let him keep going. I'm going to go back over and look for the dire bear again. I mean, it should be around there somewhere. I also got this stuff out of a drop. Ramshackle chitin leggings, which have 71.1 armor versus my 20, so I'll take that. And I found some ramshackle flak boots. 135.2 armor versus my 20. Bam! That's way better. Alright, I'm going to go back and look for that bear again, because I put, what, 70 arrows in him so far? Alright, guys, I've been running around. No sign of that dire bear. I don't know what the hell, like, he was stuck between a rock and a tree. And he ran forward, and then he was gone. So, I don't know what the hell happened. That sucks. It was a 112. And this is a tamed scorpion. But yeah, this is new. Look at all the ice in the water. None of that used to be there. I'm 100% sure. So, we need our Pteranodon still. He's still taming up. I don't believe I can't find this dire bear, man. I used 70 Trank arrows on it. I was afraid my Pteranodon was going to wake up the whole time I was shooting him. And now he's just gone. He was stuck right... Where was it? It was around this one. He was stuck right in here. Oh, yeah, it must have been between this little tree and this one. And he took off. And I don't see him anywhere. I ran all through this over here. I got up on rocks and looked around. Let's just get this Pteranodon and pick up some water on the way. And then let's go check out the island. Is that him over there? What are you doing? Okay, wait. Let me go. Hold on. Let me go feed my Pteranodon some narcotics first, because I'm not going to lose him also. Where'd you go, man? There he is. That's the one. All right. I think that's the one. Can I get up here? Oh, no. Yes. All right. I don't know. There's no way to tell. I don't have a spyglass. Oh, shit. Man, I had a perfect place over there, too, where I could hit them straight in the face. They couldn't get me. Come on out. Did you forget about me already? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I must be close enough that he thinks he can get me. Yep, 112. That's the one for sure. Hopefully he has some torpor left in him. Ugh. Where are you going in the water? I'm going to craft up some more Trank arrows right now. 65? Okay. Alright, come back from the water. He's like stuck somehow, so... Oh, he's not stuck anymore! Run, baby, run. Where'd you go? Where'd he go? Oh, he's over there. Oh my god, this thing is... stupid. Alright, both my bows are broken. It's still not down. I have 24 arrows left. I gotta go check on this Pteranodon. It's probably up. Oh, man. Hopefully it isn't. Oh, yes, it's tamed. Woo. Alright, I got two repaired bows. I only have 24 Trank arrows left. Actually, I got one narcotic off the Pteranodon, so... bam. 25. Now, I left him right here against this rock. There he is. Are you running from a dillo? Crap, I wasn't even... Oh god, I'm gonna die. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Okay. Come here, stupid bear. Why are you so stupid? He could probably get right up this, huh? He's probably too stupid to get out of the water. Come on. Man, I'm not gonna get this bear. This thing is... not cooperating whatsoever. Where are you going? What do you think, man? Well, fine. Alright, I got the Pteranodon saddle crafting up. Man, the fiber, the need for fiber at the beginning of this game is real. So, I'm trying to work my way towards a sickle, like, as soon as possible. There it is. So, I put a couple levels of movement speed into this guy, just because really what we're going to use him for is to go and check out the new stuff on the server. So, I'm going to take a stack of meat. For his food, just in case we don't kill anybody. Now, I did tame a dillo. The dillo was gonna attack me, so I shot it with two Trank arrows and these guys came to attack it. And I got passive right as soon as it passed out, and it had one HP left. Alright, here we go. Just making up a few more Trank arrows as we're going. So, since... oh, how heavy am I, actually? Okay, no, we're good. So, since this guy got hit while he was taming, he's only a level... what would it say, 87? 87, yeah. It's alright, we'll go get a better one later on. Dinosaur gate. Perfect. Let's see. He didn't get a level. I got a level. I got a level. Well, I couldn't get away from that dire bear. Movement speed. Alright, so let's check the other entrances around this place. I need to get one of those beavers. I almost had one. Oh, I don't think I told you. I almost had a beaver. It was a level 100. And it was down there taming forever. And another alpha raptor came in here. And it was like, I think it was a level 60. And I was going in between fighting the alpha raptor and dying and checking on the beaver. And eventually, I went down to check the beaver and he was awake, so whatever. So, alright, let's go see what's new. I don't see anything new in the immediate area. Let's go all the way around here to where we were before and check out the ice in the water. Alright, I actually see a red drop right here. Oh, wow. So this used to all be beach here. Are these? I'm freezing. These are just regular trees, right? They look different. Are these the redwoods? No? Alright, see if we can get this red drop before we die. Yeah, this all is new. For sure. Alright, here we go. Oh! Level 60! Crap. Okay, well I guess we're not doing that. What level am I? 54. Always. Yeah, so there's a good look at that. Man. See, I don't think any of this mountain... I don't know. Where am I exactly? Yeah, no. No. For sure. So the snow used to only be... Well, from here and followed this water. And this was all snow here. So now we're snow here as well. Okay. Is there any oil or anything up here? There's some more ruins. Let's land up here. Oh, no, let's go. Alright, that's just a little thing. Bugs? So there's supposed to be a whole oh, I need some RGs. I need some crystal. Oh, as long as I'm up here. Actually, we're flying right past some to get to the center of the map. So I'm going to get some on the way. And we're going to make a damn spyglass, too. Oh, man, there it is. Okay, so this is where we are. Here's the volcano right there. Alright, well let's just fly straight into this. I'm a little scared. Is it just me or does the water look different? Like more clear, I guess? I don't know, it just looks a little bit different. There's a Carno down there. Let's keep going. Whoa, look at these trees. Okay, I need to find a safe place. Is this safe here? Just train it down in a pig. Oh! Always with the dillos, man. You know what? Here, just come off the cliff. There, how's that? Okay, try again. Alright, so first time here. More dillos. Oh my god. Here, come over here, man. Check this out. I bet you'll like it. Yay, okay. Okay, yeah? No dillos? Alright, let's get off. Let's check these plants. Okay. Okay, so we can harvest these plants. It just seems like a regular bush. Okay. Pick. Oh, really? Hmm. Okay. So, it seems like you need a dino to harvest them, or maybe only some of them are harvestable, like these smaller ones? Yeah. Alright, so we're still just getting regular wood. I'm getting a crap ton of wood. Holy crap, man. We got new sounds, birds in the trees. There's damn Carno. Oh, it's a tree down. Can I go inside? I can go inside. Whoa. Cool. Alright. Alright, here's the top of the mountain. Top of the mountain to you. Where this little tree is. Man, I need some hide to get my damn spyglass. And this is where I was going to go to get the crystal. But, okay, so if that's the little tree, then right down here is where we tamed Beekman last season. Wow, this all is, I mean, this is even different. The rocks? Alright, let's keep going. Let's check out my old house. I'm really interested to see what it looks like. What's left of it. So that's the hidden lake? Oh my god, my place would have been so destroyed. I kind of wish I would have been able to see it. Let me go up a little bit higher here. So that's Hidden Lake, right? Or not Hidden Lake, but that's the lake where my place was. Right? Yeah, because there... Yeah, there's a lake. There's a swamp. There's where Jogglemax's base was. There's a volcano behind that cloud. Whoa. Does this go all the way out? The water go all the way out? There's some ruins. What? Oh my gosh. So, what, my house was like right there? Holy crap, man. There's no way my place would have survived this. Wow, look at this. There's some mist over there coming off the water. Oh, cool. So how do we build, okay, how do we build tree houses, I want to know. Wooden tree platform. Tree sap tap? What? What is this? I don't know what that is. Tree sap tap? I didn't even hear about that. Okay, we got it. Alright. As long as we're here. And this was our place. Before, right here. So, we might as well build something close right here, you know? I wasn't planning on doing this, but I think it's a good idea. What's that? It's a dead fish. Okay. Oh, wow. Oh, man, this is amazing. Look at this. Waterfall. Here's some more ruins. Wow, I'm just looking around. I mean, this is amazing. Especially when you think about what was here before. I mean, Bronto Hill, everything, it's all gone. Okay, so since this is where my base was last season, I think it would be fitting to try to build a treehouse right here. If even just for fun. I mean, it doesn't need to be the community one or anything. But it would be kind of convenient since that water's right there. I mean, I don't know. Whatever. So let's take a look. What do we need to build this? Oh no, I didn't look. Does it need to be built in a smithy or something stupid like that? Can only be crafted at smithy. Shit. Well, let's take a little more look around. And then maybe I'll run home and smelt up this metal that I have on me. And then, well, I was thinking about making a smithy out here. You know, that wouldn't be a bad idea because there's lots of wood and resources out here. So maybe that's what I'll do. I'll fly home. I'll smelt up this metal that I do have on me. Keep a lookout for a Titanosaurus, and then I'll bring the smithy back out here and we'll try building up in a tree. I think that sounds cool. Alright, we're just flying into home here. Let's take a look in the smithy and see what it takes to build these tree platforms. Attaches to large tree, enabling you to build on it. 1600 wood, 200 metal ingots, 600 cementing paste, and 600 fiber. Okay, well, I guess that means, oh wait, let's look at this. Attach to this. Attach to this to a large tree to tap its sap over time. 100 metal ingots and 40 cementing paste. Holy crap, man. Well, you know, I really want to do this. I think the smart thing to do would be to build another smithy. Now, I don't know. I don't believe that I'm going to be able to do this today. I've already been recording for over 2 hours. You, I did not want you in my way. That's why I put you over here. So I don't believe that I'm going to be able to do this today, but at least I'll get the smithy built. And let's see. Ah, crap. You know, I still need a damn... You know what else I should... Oh, I'm going to need to build a refining forge. At least one. And I guess the smart thing to do would be to put it on the mountain that's closest to it. Alright, you guys. Well, that's going to be it for today. I've been recording for over 2 hours. Probably 2.5, maybe 3 hours. Because we had to get this guy tamed up. Ooh, there's a blue drop down over there. Let's go. Whoop. K-mo. Let's go over here and get this blue drop as long as we're talking here. So yeah, that's what we did today. We tamed this guy. We got to check out the new snow ice mountain in the north central area. We got to go over to the redwood biome and at least check it out, see some of the ruins. And I built a smithy. I built a bed. I did notice that the beaver dams down here have not respawned, which kind of sucks because I'm going to take 600 of my 1,000 cementing paste over to make that tree platform, and I kind of wanted to replenish my supply. But sometimes things like that happen after updates. Things don't respawn correctly. But anyway, that's going to be it for today, you guys. It's hot down here. I had to go turn the furnace fan on just to get some airflow through here. But anyway, if you guys did enjoy the video, please don't forget to hit the like button for me. And you can also subscribe to the channel for more weekly ARC and other videos. And tune in next time, where we're going to definitely go over to the Redwood biome, set up the smithy. Oh, I do need to make a couple of refining forges also. We're going to have to set up a little base of operations out there, because we're going to need a lot of metal smelted up in order to make that thing. But I think we can get it done. So that's what we're going to do next time. Thanks again for watching, everybody. We'll see you next time. Later, guys.